Hi, I'd like to introduce to you one of my favorite tools, and I just started using this probably about 2 years ago, but now I use it almost every day in my shop. And that is an alligator jaw forceps. And you can see this small tool right here. It's kind of like a scissors, but on the end of it, there's a little alligator jaw that's just great for picking up small items. Think of it as a grabber. They're indispensable, you know, for like getting inside of small areas where you just can't get your finger into. They're also great for like on a nose cone. You know, you have to get all the strings through there. Well, you can just take the grabber, slide it through, because it will go through a hole pretty small, and just put your strings in there and then just pull them right through. You can also get them through a launch lug. I don't know why you'd want to go through a launch lug, but you know, you could get them through the launch lug, open them up, and then pull whatever that you wanted to through the launch lug through it. So that is the alligator jaw forceps, and you can find them here at Apogee Components. Our web address is www.apogeerockets.com.